today I will present a topic in about Narad Jayanti. So please watch the video till the end. Let's start. Narad Jayanti celebrated as the birth anniversary of Dev Rishi Narad Muni. According to Vedic Purana and mythologies, Dev Rishi Narad is a universal divine messenger and primary source of information among gods. Narad Muni has the ability to visit all three lokas, Akash or heaven, Prithvi on earth, and Patal or netherworld, and is believed to be first journalist on the earth. Narad Muni keeps traveling across the universe to communicate the information. However, most of his timely information creates trouble, but that is for the betterment of the universe. Sage Narad is reverent devotee of Lord Narayana, which is one of the forms of Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu in the form of Narayana is considered an embodiment of the truth. Narad Jayanti is observed on Pratipada Tithi during Krishna Paksha of Jyeshth month. According to North India Purnimant calendar, according to South India Amavasyant calendar, Narad Jayanti falls Pratipada Tithi during Krishna Paksha of Vaisakh month. It is name of lunar month which differs, and in both type of calendars, Narad Jayanti falls on the same day. Usually Narad Jayanti falls next day of Buddha Purnima and Narad Jayanti might fall on same day if Pratipada Tithi is skipped. Please like, share and subscribe the channel, and do not forget to comment in comment section. Thank you so much.